Hello, this is Corum from the video.
I got a catching flower with crit damage, crit rate, and defense.
On America. We are doing
golden. They should make it a way to tell the difference between two different power sets. Like, my colors are brighter than the other person's colors are duller. I mean, that's just nothing against you. It's just the game mechanics is dumb for that.
You ready?
Yep, ready.
I won't use this big bottle boom anymore.
At least you can get a hold on what I'm doing. 20. Goddamn. Right, here we go. 20. I saw lots of different numbers. I thought I saw 99K.
All right, we are doing golden troop set
like
with my friend.
Damage output.
He's trying. My friend rolled.
She has the first damage though.
My friend rolled and got Chiori's freaking weapon.
I've been using her with Navia, and so I'll do all of my big DPS with Navia, then I'll burst damage with her. Then I'll switch back to Navia. That is what I have found. It's good. So I don't keep her as my main DPS. I can't tell if you're listening or not.
Yeah, I am. I'm just not having any luck on these pieces. You ready?
Ooh, I got defense sands. That one gets
fit for the pit.
All right, ready.
Well, that's cool. You got a crit flower so far?
Yep.
That's good. Switch.
Ooh, 74 and 80 something. Okay. That was nice. Oh, 254s.
This fucking, I hate this one.
53.
Oh, yeah, love. We need that higher love because we are trying to get golden troop pieces. My friend wanted to get pieces for Chiori, so we're trying to get that for him. Let's see. Ooh. Well, I got a crit Hunter's Brooch flower with elemental mastery on it, sadly. This is the pieces I get for like golden troop is like, oh, you get a crit like a feather and it's crit damage, a crit rate, and then defense HP, and it's like, fuck.
Well, I got a Munchausen goblet with defense on it with crit rate, crit damage. Not be good as a swap in piece. And then crap.
All right.
Ooh, 39K, 40K.
Oh, I thought I did that, and I didn't.
81.
Kamisata, Oyoto. Oh, don't stagger 57. Back, you cocksucking son of a... Sorry for the swear there. I'm sorry,
so
I swore.
I have to say that her damage might not be as good as Navia, but she's a close second.
Let's see if Zhongli can give us some love here. Give us the love. Nope.
Wow, that was four runs. That was quick.
You need a fifth run, or?
Oh, I don't have enough.
Alrighty. You broke ass.
Yep. Oh, I got my goblet of geo damage bonus.
With
double defense and double attack.
Grats.
Yeah.
That is a weird piece. Is she she's not defense, though, is she?
Yeah.
And she's attack, too. So that's kind of creepy. That's a weird piece.
Yeah, it might work out good for her, though.
Yeah, it might. That's weird. But I don't know if you want, you know, you might want crit. It depends on how good you
go. No, they say you still want crit. Regardless. Right. Crit is greater than defense, is greater than attack.
Alright.
From what I've looked up.
Alright, let's check out our pieces, see if we got anything out of this run.
Still gonna use it, though. I mean, it's a four statter. Can't go wrong with that.
Yeah, if you don't have a good geo piece, might as well.
Yep.
Let's go. Who's our Gia? She's our, she's who we got.
I gotta go kill those fucking slimes. Those flying squiddy things.
Well, don't forget, you can also buy them in the store, too.
Yeah.
That's what I did. I was just like, fuck it, I'm buying them.
Yeah, I'm just broke.
You should have a shit ton of the middle ones or whatever. In the Paimon shop?
Maybe I do, maybe I don't. I have 6,600, but yeah, whatever.
Yeah, the Stardust Exchange. Yeah, Stardust.
Yep.
You can buy like 70 spectral and hearts. 30. Yeah.
70 and 90.
Yeah, it's worth it.
Yeah.
Because then you can always upgrade them.
Now I only have 6,100, thanks.
Good job.
Yep.
Oh, getting all these crabs. I'm getting crabs!
And I'm back up to 21 intertwined fates. Yay. Which I'm not spending on this one because I don't want either one of those fuckers. Good.
Oh, the dude. God, I really want the dude.
Well, spin your balls.
I'm not going to miss out on Cappuccino.
Yeah, but you keep bitching about how you wish you could get the wet guy.
Yeah, well, it's their fault for putting him next to fucking hot chick.
Well, you spend those extra Genesis crystals, damn it.
Well, if it was like him and then it was some dorky fucking five-star dude, I'm like...
You got like a shit ton. You got a shit ton of primos. You can do both, man. You could take the fail on your 50-50 and still get her.
I ain't fucking around with that.
Chicken shit.
Goddamn right.
I'm going to have to listen to you bitch for the next however months. I wish I would have rolled on New Balad. I didn't like that guy. I want to play him. He's fun as hell.
He is always a blast on the fucking whenever he's on the thing.
Yeah. All you gotta do is roll for him, dude. Are you 50-50 now, or are you guaranteed?
No, I'm not. I'm not 50.
So you're guaranteed?
No, I haven't. I'm not guaranteed.
Oh, well, fuck. Go for it. Do it.
Never.
Do it.
Nope.
You have a whole summer to make up those fucking extra primos from the event. Do it.
All right, here we go. Our last roll of the day. Will we get anything here?
My roll friend. For the dragon. You know you want the dragon.
I want him, but I'm not gonna roll on that bastard.
You want the water dragon, you know it.
Ah, no love. Yeah, sadly. Yeah, and it's the worst part is like the 4 stars all suck ass too. Let's check out who's Nouvellette banner. Look at that, 4 stars. It's like fucking Barbara Shincho or whatever his fucking name is, and
Waterboy.
Yeah, Waterboy, Fire Seal Girl. I can't even remember. Bunny Girl. Weapon banners suck ass.
Hey, what? What the fuck is that book?
Nouvellette's
Poem of Eternal Flow. It sounds like someone's having a bad PMS month. But they're PMSing.
Yeah.
I once again, those swords make a whole fucking big difference on Chiori's playability. And make her way more playable.
Let's see how much shop I got. How many primos do I have? 150.
Like leaps and bounds playable.
Oh, maybe later. I don't think I'm going to waste it on... We're going to check out our... ones we did get. Let's go check out our artifacts. Let's see. We've been wasting our time here. Golden Troop. Do we have anything good here? We have HP Golden Troop. Elemental Mastery. Here we go. Give me that trouble. Oh, hey, I got... So you remember how I said I got that HP defense crit rate fucking feather? It got crit damage.
Yay.
All right, so let's see what we got on this. We have jack shit, actually. We have nothing. Oh, wow. All right. So this is only my second crit feather, actually, for this set.
Congrats.
Going all in on this. Let's go, baby. And of course, it hits defense on its +8. Why?
Question is Chiori good enough to take to 10?
Oh my god, it hit defense on the 12.
Oh, kick to the balls.
Why you do this? Oh, finally it hits crit rate, and it's a low roll. 2.7 on the crit rate, so I'm only at like 5.8. Here we go. And it hit crit damage on the last one, and that was a low roll at a 5. Fucking hell.
Man, they're just massaging your nuts for all it can get out of it.
5.4. It went a low rolls on the crit and the crit damage and then defense twice. Oh.
Man.
Stuck a feather up his ass and called it macaroni. All right. Thank you for watching, everybody. We'll be back after these messages. Hit that like and subscribe. Ooh, that looked cool.